try confection. I love the idea of building on Seema's Indian cooking and combining them with more American things like cheesecake.
Put some rose in the sauce because then the magic ingredient will open it.
For the extra sweet challenge, we want to make chocolate flour and warm sauce flavored with our extra sweet ingredient in rose water.
I got a closer look.
Pour rose cardamom sauce around the flour. The warmth of the sauce will open the cups.
All right, I'm putting the cheesecake in the mold. Tina, that looks great. Once you get the ice cream base going, chill that. I'll start knocking off domes. For our magic trick confections, we are making crystal ball out of ice malt. Inside that, it's going to have a dark chocolate fudge brownie, coffee infused ice cream, and we're gonna cold smoke it with cinnamon chips, so it's gonna give a smoke effect when the judges break the crystal ball. Vanilla for brownies.
Thank you.
Chocolate ice cream.
Beauty.
Our extra sweet magical ingredient is the coffee beans for a play on magic. Keep this in the oven, and then I'll give you plenty of time to kind of play with those domes, make them perfect. Okay, I want 10 minutes knocker now. That way it's nice and fuzzy.
Working on my magical ingredient right now. Magical ingredient. We're gonna add some pea blossom. Yeah. What's magical about pea blossom powder?